Hello, this is Death Rider, and welcome back to Metroid Prime. I am in Magmoor Caverns, and I did have to reveal... Oh my god, I'm getting this every single time. Yes, go to Fendrana Drifts. Can I, like, skip this, please? Because it keeps throwing this at me. Okay. But yeah, so this is the current goal. There's some kind of foreign tech in Fendrana Drifts. Also, how would I kill you? Oh, that's how. Cool. So yeah, just going to Fendrana Drifts. I mentioned possibly going through the other entrance, but I'm also curious. Okay, I do know that there is a special attack I can do. Isn't there fire being shot out here? Thought so. Can I still jump on that? Well, it doesn't matter. I'm going anyway. I could not even see what that was. But it's dead, so that's all that matters. Oh. All those things. I almost forget those things are in here. And there's the Magmoor Caverns theme. Ooh, you couldn't hit me. Man, how many hits do you take? There goes your head. Okay. Yeah, I almost forget that those things are in this game. They're from, well, at least I remember them from Fusion. I don't know what other games they're all in. 1, 2, 3. Take 3 hits to kill. Do you just kind of sit there and let me kill you? Looks like this guy kind of just lets me kill him. Why, am I interrupting his attacks? Did I just, like, accidentally perfectly interrupt all of his attacks? Also, is that a, morph thing? No, it's not. Ooh. Ooh, better be careful. Alright, yeah, so, also, I do remember this. There's something with this. Like, it can be missiled or something? I'm not entirely sure. Oof. There's a room with a central column like that. Oh, hey, that's a grapple point, right? Yeah, grapple beam. Okay. Well, this is a thing I know of. Oh, it destroyed all of them. All right, cool. Take all that. Apparently, there's a ton of enemies over here, so this will be fun. Ooh, yes, there are. Oh, I'm facing this way. I saw you. Oh, that was a mistake. Maybe this is the central column. Really? I remember there being something. Oh, I thought that was a missile refill up there. Now, what's going on here? Is that just the way it looks, or nothing to scan, eh? Oops. This really is nothing. Huh. Fascinating. Alright. Continuing on. It's so dark. How far are we from Fendrana Drifts? We're actually not that far off. Oh. Oh, I remember these things. I don't think I can hurt them. No, yeah. Oh, I can't even shoot through there. Alright, time for some Morph Ball escapades. No, oh, god dang it. I actually couldn't do anything. Oh, really? Your whole goal is to just get me out of here? K. Can I kill you? Or is this just a game of avoiding? Alright, well, that wasn't exactly the most difficult thing ever, but vaguely annoying. So what all is going on in this room? Anything? Pit tunnel. Any scannables? Well, I can't scan these things, and I would actually like to. Triclops. I just want to see if there's a way to kill it. Alright, well, it basically just said that they ensnare you and they're hard, so... Let's, forget that that's a thing. Ah, the big room. Isn't this where there's a bunch of... Oh, I'm thinking of a different room where there's a bunch of... space pirates. Okay, I hear all the little skittering. Oh, I thought I'd destroy all of them. Let's destroy these. I don't know. Don't really need it, but it's whatever. Oh, I saw that. Oh, it's just the little guys. I do want to get rid of all those if I can. Oh, it just dawned on me. I have not scanned a single one of them. I've killed tons of them, but I haven't scanned any of them. Oh, well, here's my chance. What are they called? Puffer. Lethal Metavibrate. Alright, let's not have to worry about that. So, just kind of quick scans before I start morphing. Apparently, I'm in near danger. Even though I see nothing. Okay, so there's a platform up there. Wait! I hear a power-up. What am I looking at there? There's a power-up somewhere around here. I can hear it. Oh, it's so dark. I really don't remember this game being so dark. Alright, well, there is something in here. To be sure. I can't even tell if this is a platform, and it doesn't look like one. But how would I know? It's so dark. This game is so dark. My god. Okay, well, there is a way down. Oh, am I going down? Oh, I am going down. Oh, is this... Okay, I was worried that that was a situation where if I just kept going, I'd be in trouble. Okay, so there's a way down here. I'm like 99% sure that item I hear is down here, so let's see. Oh, okay, there's that. So, what direction is that? Oh, okay, wrong way. Okay, so there's a door over there. So, if I could find a way down there, I can, go through that door and possibly get this power up. Oh, hello. Is this the way I came from, or is this... No, whoops. I can't see a thing. Oh my god. Okay, well, there's a way in there, but my god, is it so dark. Nope. I will have none of that. I'd very much like to not get caught at all. There's a power-up down here somewhere. No, no. Oh, that's why it was able to get me. It sucks. Whoa, why did I go so far that way? I heard the power up over here. Yes, I hear it. Okay. It's somewhere in this direction. Whoa! Man, it's hard to go straight. No, 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 none of that. Alright, well... oh, there's something in there. Well, I'm right by the elevator. Hmm. Well... okay, I can't jump. I believe this is the way to the elevator, so why don't I... oh my god, are you serious? Hello there, missile tank. Once again, I actually cannot see. Okay, I have the brightness all the way up, right? Because this is quite ridiculous. Okay, what does... alright, game refused to do that. What is mid-brightness? Oh my god, it's no different than max brightness. That's ridiculous. It's so stupid. Oh, I could just grab this. Alright, well, I mean, it is a missile expansion, so... I'm not that surprised it was that easy to get. Okay, so this is literally just a missile tank. Alright, cool. What am I looking at right now? I'm going into the darkness. I need the morph ball to see. This is... okay. Gotta love gentle inclines. I can't change my view. Alright, so back into this. So... I've got to find myself on... well, no, I already know how to get to the far side. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, okay, I've seen that. Yeah, I don't know where this power-up is. There's something in here. Okay, I... camera, camera, thank you. Well, that's how you deal with them. You just got to suck your bombs in. Oh, is this a thing? No, okay. Careful here. Where's one of the... oh, jeez, he blindsided me. Wow, you're gonna take me all the way out, or... alright, cool. Drop bomb. Enjoy that bomb. You want a bomb? I think you do. There you go. Whoa, that was a bit disorienting. I want to kill all these bombs. Or, kill all these bombs. Okay, I hear it. It's like over this way. It's like over this way, I think. I have no idea where it is. It gets really loud over here. Also, it's pitch black now. There is like this right here. And then all these little, like, holes. Oh, well. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it. I wish... oh, hello. I don't remember going inside of you. Oh, this is Pitch Black Town. Okay, this is where I came in. Okay, well... oh, wait. Oh, that's just a cover. Okay, I would like in. I would like in. I would very much like to get in. Okay. Yeah, I honestly don't know. So, you know what? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, God. This camera. Just... oops. Camera's not being nice. It's like over here. It's gonna bother the crap out of me if I can't find it. Over here? Okay. Forget it. Let's continue on. Already wasted so much time being lost or couldn't see. Unless it's up here. No, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Oh my god, I can't see a thing. This is ridiculous. I really do not remember this game being so painfully dark. Wait, hold on. Oh, fantastic. Can I get out? Okay. I was noticing there's like up there. Ah, forget it. I'm wasting so much time right now. Where's the edge of the ledge? There it is, okay. Okay, nothing here, okay. Oh, fantastic. I apparently couldn't make that jump. It's pretty stupid. Nothing, okay. Oh my god, I'm literally... Ugh. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Every 10 minutes. Oh, here we are. I actually couldn't move there for a second. Don't know why it wasn't shooting at me. Why do I recall these only taking 2 charge shots before? Okay, cool. Well, I remember there being space pirates in this screen, or in this area. I really wish it weren't so dark. Okay, I can actually kind of see what's going on in this room. It's so dark, though, so it's not easy. Takes 3 charge shots now. Okay, so let's see. I see one way that takes me. Wow, okay, so there's 3 doors here. There's one down to the left. Down to the left? What? Am I reading this wrong? No, it's like further that way. Yeah, apparently there's a door over there. And then there's up to my right. Am I misreading this map? Because these locations where it's saying that there's things. I'm not seeing things. Nothing? Really? Nothing? Alright, well, we got scannables. Crystal formations with phase on. Cool. Okay, well, definitely need space jump boots, whatever they're called. Okay, so this is obviously the way to the elevator. There's still two more ways. I apparently shot the door. So let's go in. I'm gonna come back here. I just want to... Oh god. Okay, so that's a bomb jump situation. Oh, you get two chances? Well, in that case, I'll at least try once. Okay, cool. Oh, and it comes back, too. Okay, cool. Let's do some practice first. Well, I had it. Okay. Oh, wow. I got the timing down. Granted, once I get here, I'm gonna fail it. Hoo-hoo! Gotta do it again. Oh no! Really? Really? Alright, well, is this still 1 week? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Yes! I hear my prize. Wow! I don't think I missed a single one of those jumps. Holy crap! Oh, you're about to break. I see that. I'm gonna just not fall in. Wow, I don't think I've ever flawless this screen. I don't remember being able to do it so easily. Heck yeah, man. Wow! Light of the gods. I can actually see. Okay. Fendrana drifts north. Okay. You happy, game? You happy? Finally here. Okay, I am going to quickly take a brief look at those other routes. If there's nothing there, I hope I'll remember to cut it out. Because if there's nothing there, then, well, that's a waste of time. I see you. I'm stuck. Whew. Oh, okay. I actually know what's going on here. Yeah. This is your classic, like in Super Metroid. Power bomb in the bridge. Like, I would take a picture of it. Because... Yeah, I will. Just... It's something that... If I'm here, okay, my camera is apparently facing me. I literally never do that. That's impressive. But will I remember it from the map? What does it say? Short tunnel. I could, honestly, I almost wouldn't need to take pictures. I could just note location names. Whoa. Can I make that? I actually don't think I can make that jump. I can make that jump. Nothing here. Actually, isn't this taking me to that other entrance? Talon Overworld, yes, okay. Fantastic. So I've seen everything that I can see in this place. Big guy. You know, I have so many missiles. How many hits do you take, sir? I missed. Oh, apparently I didn't. Alright, so this is gonna take a bit of finesse. There we go. Oops, that ain't the right button. Okay, so... Are you... You're an expansion. How does one... I see that. It's a fan. So what's going on in this room? Fiery shore, so that's not very helpful. I didn't want to target you. Trying to see. So it goes over here. I am in the lava. Okay, cool. Well, let's see where this takes me. Maybe this will take me up to that. This is a throughway. Like, it does take me somewhere. There's a little outcrop there. Okay. Woo! I did not expect to fall. Oh, crap. Is this a point of no return situation? Sort of feel... Oh, can I actually hit the right button? Yeah, so I see this. It's too high to really do anything, though. Oh, wait. Oh, it's this. Okay. Never mind. I know how to get up there. Or, I don't know how to get up there, but... I think I know. Okay, I'm hitting forward. Oh, I remember this. This being terrifying. Takes a little bit of finesse. All for a missile tank. Woohoo. Don't get overzealous there. Oh, well, I'm falling. Okay, well, I really... My God. Oh, jeez. Well, actually, I don't want to go through here. I think I've gotten everything here. Because this just takes me back to the other area. And that little outcrop on the left side, I've seen that. So, I'm good. I am good. Fendrana Drifts. The icy area. Up to the surface. So actually, that'll probably be it for this one. I made some pretty good progress. I got through the entirety of Magmoor Caverns pretty thoroughly, I'd say. So I don't really think I've missed anything. I'll end the episode once I get to the next save. Oh, that was a solution. Didn't know if it was that or a missile. Blocks the hall. Concussive blast. Fendrana Drifts. Gotta love those slidey footsteps. Okay, this is kind of the big room. Okay, so I can go to the right and I could go to the left. I'm pretty sure... I don't remember where either way takes me. Save station detected. That... I believe it's actually straight over here. Yeah, it is. I was already heading for it. So, yes, thank you. Well, great. If that missile didn't kill it, I was gonna scan it. Oh, I hear that upgrade. There was another one of those things. That's not what I wanted. Large traces of radion. I literally thought I just saw something crawling through there. Now, what am I hearing? Oh, there we go. Crystallite. Cold scavenger. Oh, shoot. I missed that one line. There's an item. Oh, hello. Concussive blast? Extreme heat. Ah, that is plasma beam. Let us grab that. Fantastic. Okay, off to the save station, and that's it for the episode. And sometimes there will be stuff hidden. New personnel must report. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Oh my God. Up, scan. 30% ration cut. Yikes. Phase Western Temple. Oh, think I know what that's talking about. Alright, well that'll be it for this one. I hope you guys are enjoying the Let's Play. I hope my time taking isn't too frustrating to watch, but at the same time, it's the games like these are really worth being thorough, you know? So yeah, let me just get the scan actually. Okay. What is that? Flicker bat. Deceptive creatures. X-ray imaging. Wow. Okay, yeah, so that'll be it for this one. I'll see you guys in the next one when I... Well, game hasn't given me an objective, so I guess just run through Fendrana Drifts and... Well, actually, wait, no, there's like four in tech, they said, right? Well, all it did was tell me to go here. It didn't tell me where in here to go to. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.